Welcome back. I'm joined now by James Temperlake, the executive director of the Santa Fe Family Life Center. We were just talking. You guys were just down the street from us,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. What do you guys do there at the Santa Fe Life Center?
Santa Fe Family Life Center is a nonprofit health and recreation center. Our mission is to serve people with disabilities and disadvantaged youth. In addition to all of our normal fitness, tennis, squash memberships, we also do youth sports and then our mission to serve people with disabilities.
Yeah, so anybody can go there, but you guys have, yes, like you said, a special mission for folks with disabilities, and that's what you're here to talk to us about today.
Absolutely, absolutely. I kind of think of Santa Fe into three separate areas. The first is our fitness, tennis, squash membership. Second is youth sports, primarily basketball and volleyball. And then third is our charitable program serving people with disabilities and disadvantaged youth, and it's neat. Because the first two areas, the memberships and the sports, kind of help pay for the charitable program. So if you're able to come work out or participate in the sports leagues, you help pay for the scholarships and different activities that we do with our charitable programs.
And you guys have a big event coming up next weekend.
We do. We do. We have a wheelchair tennis clinic next weekend for veterans. It's funded through a grant from the Department of Veterans Affairs, and it's an introductory wheelchair tennis clinic. So it's for beginners. Come check out wheelchair tennis, get used to playing some of the rules. In adaptive sports, the rules and equipment is modified to meet the needs of the participants. And so in tennis, really the only difference is the ball can bounce twice.
Okay.
So it's a really, I mean, it's incredible to see the participants out there in the chairs. I mean, they're so fast, I can't even keep up. It's really neat. But the clinic is a lot of fun, kind of introductory way to get involved, kind of learn the different skills, maneuvering the chair, and then also specifically for tennis.
And veterans can take it for free, right?
It's 100% free for veterans.
Awesome, that's great. And you can still sign up?
Absolutely, you can still sign up. You can call the Santa Fe Center, 405-840-1817.
So you have spots open?
Spots are open.
All right, but hurry up, right?
Get in, get signed up.
Yeah, for sure. All right, well, thank you, sir.
Thank you,
we
thank
appreciate
you for having us.
Sounds
absolutely
like a great event.
It'll be a lot of fun. Yeah, come check it out.
Yeah.
I'll just kind of also for Santa Fe, we have our pool opening today for Memorial Day weekend. So
nice.
If you're looking for a place to go to the pool, it should be hot today. So come on over.
Great day for it.
Absolutely.
All righty. And still to come here.